Eminem's scathing cipher against Donald Trump that aired on the Bet Hip Hip Awards had everyone talking, from celebrities showing him support to Trump supporters voicing disapproval for the politically charged freestyle. In fact, Tuesday night's October 10th debut of the Detroit rapper's The Storm whirled up a whopping 2.1 million tweets and counting as of Wednesday afternoon, according to a Twitter rep. In case you missed Em's attack on Trump with lyrics like "What we got in office now's a kamikaze that'll probably cause a nuclear holocaust, racism's the only thing he's fantastic for, and instead of talking Puerto Rico or gun reform for Nevada, all these horrible tragedies and he's bored and would rather cause a Twitter storm with the Packers," watch it below. The full verse that everybody is talking about at Eminem bodied this hip-hop awards pick.twitter.com/ZozoWook, bet it, bet October 11th, 2017.